Guys, welcome to Pen Dentistry. Hope you are doing good. I am Dr. Aishwarya with you for easy learning and better understanding. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please go and subscribe to my channel and learn the dentistry in an easy manner.
Soldering. Soldering is used in the orthodontics for joining the cast and metals. The process of joining the material by the use of the filler metals. Filler metals are when you are going to fill the space between two metals. The material which we use is filler metals, which has a substantially low fusion temperature. The fusion temperature of this filler material is low than that of the metal being joined. The metals which are using, you are using to join these two metals, these two also are metals, they are of high temperature, but the filler which you are going to use to fill the material gap, that will be of low temperature. So definition is the process of joining material by the use of a filler metals which has a sustainability low fusion temperature, okay, than that of the metals have been joined. Material use. The material which we use in soldering are solder we use flux, we use anti-flux. The solders are silver solders are used here. Alloy of silver, copper, zinc with the addition of indium and titanium so that the to low the fusion temperature, so that the fusion temperature should be low. The we use silver, copper, zinc, indium and titanium is added to decrease the fusion temperature. The oxide coating over substrate. Why flux we add here? Because it removes the oxide coating over the substrate material. When the filler material is added, the oxide layer formed to reduce or to inhibit that oxide coating, we add flux here, become to flow. The flux which we use is, the flux is made up of boric acid, borax and potassium fluoride. Anti-flux we use because anti-flux prevents the flow of molten solder over the coated area. It protects the flowing. The anti-flux which we use here is graphite. Graphite is used. The types of soldering we do here is in investment soldering. Area of contact of joining is large. Here the 1 mm or 0.13 mm gap is given and the embedded metal part is invested. The metal part is going to be invested in the gap and the gap is placed of 0.1 mm between the metals. This is the investment soldering. Gap is made and between the two metals and the soldering is done. Freehand soldering is joining with stabilization without investment. In freehand soldering, you can hold the two metals with your hand on the table placed and the soldering is done with the stabilization of the hand. So it is a freehand soldering. Mostly in orthodontics we use the freehand soldering rather than using the investment soldering method. Application of the soldering. Application means the use. The use of the soldering is, this is used to join the parts of orthodontic appliances. When you want to join the orthodontic appliances, at that time bands which are present in the orthodontic appliances, that is joined with the help of soldering. That soldering, the fastens the attachment. The fast attachment is present because of the soldering. The steps which we do in soldering here are clearing. Clearing means the clearing of the surface will be there. You are going to clean all the surface, you are going to remove the dirts and the surface contamination. Everything, the contamination which is present on the surface, you are going to remove that. Assembling using plaster or ortho plaster. the part assembling will be done, and the plaster is used, or you are going to use the orthophosphate plaster or orthophosphate cement you are going to use for the attachment of the parts, for the attachment of the parts that to be soldered. The gap which is present between the parts that to be joined is 0.5 mm, around 0.5 mm. Selecting the right solders and flux exhibit low fusion temperature. You are going to select the right solder as well as the right flux so that the fusion temperature should be low. Okay, it should be compatible with the metals and the strength should be enough and the color should be similar. They should exhibit a low fusion temperature, that right solder and flux is used. Selection of proper joint. You are going to select the proper joint. Proper joint is done. Application of the flux. Flux will be applied there. Heating and introduction of the solder. The area to be joined is heated using the soldering torch. The area you will going to solder that is to be heated. The soldered metals and encases the joint. The metal should be soldered and the joint should be encased. Quenching is done. Quenching means the water is used to spread the heat. To limit the spread of the heat. Why quenching is done? Quenching is done. The water absorbs the heat. So assembling is immediate. Which we have soldered, that is added on the water, inside the water, so that the heat should be spread and the quenching is done. Okay, the heat should be spread and the proper joint should be made there. So this was the soldering, this was the application and the steps of soldering. If you understood this video well, please share this video to your friends and your batchmates. Subscribe the channel and keep watching Pendant History.